brought the Pentium 2 processor to New York to show people the amazing things it can do for today's software. As you can see, they really got a kick out of it.